To demonstrate the calibration of the ultrasonic diameter sensor, make a wooden block that matches the radius of your material max diameter. Make sure to subtract the air shaft radius. Press the analog button for 2 seconds while there's nothing on the air shaft. Then do another quick press once while there's nothing on the air shaft. After that, place your wooden block so that the sensor can see it and press the analog button once again. Then remove the block and place it back again, and you will see the signal light flicker. For more detailed instructions on the calibration procedure, refer to the manual.